Welcome to Dynamics Tutorials. And in this Pixart tutorial, I am gonna show you how you can make your image more impressive to post it on social media. So in previous tutorial of Pixart, I have already shown you how Pixart basic tools work. Now I'm gonna show you in Pixart how the effect panels work. So there are so many options for you to do, like filter, FX, canvas, sketch, blur, even you can add some artistic mode to your image, magic pop art, distort, paper and colors. So first have a look on how filters option work. As the name suggests, with the filter option you can add so many filters to your picture to give it a cinematic look. You can add glitch, you can add grinch to make your picture more cinematic, or we can say that to make your picture a bit trippy. Moving ahead, next is FX. FX is the basic option of the effects. With this, you can choose some film or some dark filters. Even you can adjust their blur, fade or noise. With the option canvas, you can easily choose any canvas for your picture. But make sure in your picture, your face is in focus. Moving ahead with the sketch option, as the name suggests, you can create a sketch of yours choosing any sketch effect. With blur, you can add a blur on your picture even in the background or in the foreground. The plus point of using effect blur is you can make yourself or anything on the picture in focus by making background blur. With artistic, you can easily transform your image in oil painting, even in poster. So these effects help a lot in making thumbnails or even making a poster. With option magic, you can choose more than 20 creative filters for your picture. You can choose flora, you can choose pastel, white eyes. This effect basically works as a creative filter. So you don't have to change or shift anything to make your picture more artistic. With pop art, you can choose many vibrant colors filter for your picture. So pop art, distort, paper and colors, these are four options you can basically choose to make any poster. With distort, you can distort your image, you can give it a mirror effect or you can also pixelize it. Paper, as the name suggests, it's give your picture a filter so that it's look like it's printed on a paper. Moving ahead with the option colors, in the effect panel, this option is the best to make your picture more creative. You can choose any color from your picture and replace it to a different color. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, like this video and also smash the subscribe button.